eastern or Florida lubber grasshopper. Now, this is not a locust. This is actually the largest grasshopper in the United States, and it's native to Florida. Now, this is a destructive garden pest that has peak numbers July and August. Remember, they're native, so protect your gardens, but save some for the wild. They were here first.